Hey guys, Jonathan back, next on BeSlayXV. And today, again, we're going to be playing FIFA 17 with my brother, part 2. So let's get started. Guys, let's go inside. Okay, come on, come on, just come on! Button, 3 times up. I know. Look. See there, see there.
You know how to do the
kicky up.
Not kicky up.
You missed. Wait. Hey, come on, Duke. Wait. Hey, come on, Duke. Hey, come on.
You know how to do the roulette.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler with me today, as always, Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this one. Should be a good game.
It's Real Madrid versus Manchester United.
Oh my, the camera never gets it right.
Cameraman. Yeah, telebroadcast. Yeah, Liverpool.
First half started.
Wait, wait, whoa, whoa. How's that go over the, your head?
By Real Madrid. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in.
And here's my ball anyway, because I won it.
Goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Juan Mata starts, a midfielder in good form. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. And Herrera.
Yeah, just looked in his ball.
There's some potential in this move.
He is, though.
Now Rooney.
Okay.
He can put them in front. Yes! It's an important part of Pogba's game to add goals from midfield. And he's done the trick this time. Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out.
Took that off
but
the internet.
Luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Yeah, you did. Yes, you did.
Thought he got his angles covered there.
Yeah, no,
but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And Herrera. Good forward play from them. And in he goes with the tackle. Ronaldo.
Why?
And they've cut it out.
Steven.
Cross.
He's making
a level with his tail. Stop.
No.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
No, what?
Forward now, Ibrahimovic.
Yes.
And Ibrahimovic. Ibrahimovic.
What's
well,
going like
on? Come on, then. Am I okay? Look at you.
He won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
Restarting at 2-0. Mata. It's Ibrahimovic again.
You do it way
good
too
movement.
Early.
They're getting forward here, Manchester United.
The
cross comes in now.
And yeah. Miss.
Look,
and
I'm
miss.
My back.
Still miss.
I'm not embarrassed about that. You see, in the
he's
no one be
his
teammate because he's a ball hogger.
Well, they've
if
been
you ever do.
Here.
If you
that's
ever
a
do
sign of better things to come. Here's Martial. He'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Okay, this is a really weird moment.
He's got his shot off now.
Come on!
He's missed the target by some distance in the end. And Herrera. Great interception. Attacking well here. And he's in. An opportunity to help their chances now. Okay,
oh, come on!
Eric Bailly. Back it goes to David De Gea. On to Ibrahimovic. Real Madrid have the ball. Attacking now. Opportunity now. Goalkeeper goes
how
down. Comes away with the ball. Well played.
Yeah, it was brave goalkeeping. He didn't shirk the challenge, did he?
Tries the through pass. Space for the shot. Modric. Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Pogba.
A lot of pass. Quite a lot.
And Herrera. It's looking good, this move. Pogba! Great
oh, it's Pogba!
By a diving goalkeeper.
Basically, it was him.
For Manchester United. A real chance here.
What was that for me? I expect
more than him.
More from you.
You do not know your way with words, do you?
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Dumbo!
It's a penalty for Manchester United.
You missed your first penalty.
I'm a bit surprised because I thought he was through on goal there.
And I guessed it as well. You know exactly where you aim.
Not much pressure on a keeper. You're not expected to save it, and that's worked in his favour there.
Lovely one-touch football. Referee says play on and gives Manchester United the advantage. Defender to it first. Rodriguez.
Successful.
Free kick again to Manchester United.
Fairly successful.
That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Toni Kroos. A timely challenge. Real Madrid still trying to get an impact onto this game. Kroos. Here's Martial. And Ronaldo. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. To get back in the game. Rodriguez. James Rodriguez! It's the Colombian who's on target here. Speed, control as well at that pace. It takes a bit of doing. They got it absolutely right.
Well, they enjoyed that, and they've caught the opposition unaware, who had committed too many men forward.
Won it back with an interception. Here come Real Madrid. And we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. Well, this is how this...
Oh, okay, that's fair. But what happened last time wasn't. Okay. Oh, okay.
Sergio Ramos is shown the yellow card. Picking out Ibrahimovic. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Half time.
Oh! Get this. Go again. Half time, guys.
Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. In quickly. Foul there by the United player.
Oh, it's red card. Red card, no.
What?
Attacking well here. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Keeps it going well. Cristiano Ronaldo!
Oh my. Cristiano Ronaldo!
Good reading of the play by the defender. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Well, that's a foul. He's already been booked.
I've been booked.
How are they going to deal with this situation? The defender has to go. He's got the red card.
Right, it looks like it's going to be a backs to the wall performance now for them. Not ideal at all.
Challenges for the ball. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Here's a chance to attack. And he's threaded the path through neatly. Mata. And Herrera makes the challenge here. It's an advantage for Manchester United. Play on, says the ref. To score! Mata! Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
A goal from Juan Mata, and he's just shaped his body there beautifully to stroke it into the bottom left.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Wayne Rooney. Pogba. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Whoa!
Could be dangerous. Could pull one back here. Rodriguez. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Here's Rooney. Here is Rodriguez. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Karim Benzema. Benzema. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Benzema. Here the challenge is a good one. Manchester United get the advantage decision. Manchester United on the move here. Varane penalised here. Well, this is going to be difficult for them.
Get it? Okay.
Malin, isn't it? They're already in trouble with the referee. And now they've got another yellow card here, which increases the pressure on this particular player.
Nope.
And the goalkeeper, he just anticipated the direction of the free kick. Anticipated well. Comes in with a tackle. Pogba. Well, they're in a good position here. They've opened him up here. Ibrahimovic. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. And Herrera. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Attack building for Manchester United. Pogba! That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
Nothing's meant to be for you, except when it's me.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Opportunity here! And Ibrahimovic! Some good work by the medical team here to get this fella back onto the pitch.
Yeah, I think he had the old magic sponge. And he's okay now.
That's a threatening ball from Cristiano Ronaldo. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Goal kick to come.
What?
And Herrera gone for the through pass. Shot on. He slid in there with the tackle. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. Good play. But they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Modric. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
I'm sorry, what the hell?
Big decision for the referee. Is he going to show him a second yellow card? Uh-oh, he's in trouble. Booking earlier, you'll remember, second yellow, he's got to go.
Well, when you think back to the first, there were two honest challenges.
Well, partly over-eagerness for the attacker, which is a surprise given his experience, but also some well-organised defending, and it's a clear offside.
Yeah, and it would have been a clear scoring opportunity, so a pity for him and his team that he wasn't able to do better there with his timing of the run.
Manchester United putting this attack together well. Space to try and hit it now. Well, clearly offside, it's an easy decision.
Yeah, and it's not as if there was a scoring opportunity, really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Now Anthony Martial. Into the attacking third. We could be in. Ibrahimovic! That's a good save, he got a touch to that. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly, a wasted cross. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Ibrahimovic! Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Wayne Rooney here to take the corner. And shoots! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Rooney on the attack.
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Final whistle and Manchester United have won.
So much for being very hard. Yeah, I injured him. Look, he's injured. He's basically injured. Yes! Hey guys, go to the fact he actually won. Anyway guys, we'll end the video here. See you in the next one.
See ya!